New details this noon in a story we first brought you as breaking news this morning. We now know two people, a mother and her five-year-old son, have died in that fire that tore right through a home in Washington County. Good afternoon, Pittsburgh. I'm Janelle Hall. That fire is now out and the investigation is underway at this hour. Action News reporter Amber Nicotra has been following the story all morning long and is live in Buffalo Township. Amber.
Just an absolute tragedy. This is the home that caught fire. You can see it is destroyed. The walls, the roof, all collapsed. Inside, investigators found a young mother and her little boy who were killed in this fire.
I'm really lost for words. This is the first time I tried to get over and help him.
Edwin Medland struggles to find words as he remembers his nephew's wife, 28-year-old Lisa Marie Hewitt, and their little boy, 5-year-old Timothy Hewitt Jr. He watched as flames ripped through the Hewitts' home on Wingington Road.
He was like my own. They were all like my own.
Just after 11 last night, Lisa tried calling for help, and then the line went silent. When firefighters arrived, they found them together, Lisa protecting her little boy.
When I arrived, we didn't know where the child was, but I found the child huddled beneath mom, as we do in these cases.
The whole bottom floor was completely ablaze. Smoke was coming out the roof real bad, and it wasn't long enough. The whole second floor was ablaze before the first truck got here.
Extra crews arrived battling thick, heavy smoke that poured from the home, too dangerous for crews to go inside. Hewitt's husband was working when the fire broke out. He raced home to find his little family and their home all gone, a loss that has hit this entire community.
And they were great people. Couldn't ask for any better.
It's traumatic. I've been doing this a long time, and when you fire is a very devastating way to perish.
And as this investigation continues, stay with us in our later newscast to see if firefighters have found a source to that deadly fire.